proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to bypass factory reset protection, or FRP, on a Qualcomm Android device using NCK Box Qualcomm module. In order to follow this guide, you need to have the box, of course. You need to have set it up. We have a guide on how to do that. You need to have installed your drivers. We have a guide on how to do that. And you also need to have installed the NCK Box Qualcomm module. We also have a guide for that. Now, with all this in place, what you want to do is to launch the module. You need to, of course, have the device which has the FRP lock issue. And you need to power off the device because you are going to be connecting to the PC very soon, powered off with the battery inside. So my NCK box seems to be taking a while to come up, so I just need to be a bit patient. Alright, so we are up. Now, the next thing you want to do is to boot the device into EDL mode. For this particular device I'm holding, you power it off still with battery inside. You hold both volume buttons, then you connect it to the PC via the USB cord. That is EDL mode. Alright, good. So that is demonstrated. So now, but you won't be connecting yet. You first need to initiate the FRP process. I'm just trying to show you that. Alright, so now what you want to do now is to click on, under this menu, click on Erase FRP. And that's going to give you a prompt with all of these. Then you click on OK. Probably have all, everything in place. So now what you want to do is to boot into EDL mode as I earlier described. So I'm holding both volume buttons. Then I'm going to connect it to the PC via the USB cord. And I have a detection. So I'm just going to wait for FRP to get wiped. And that is done. So the phone is going to reboot and you can follow up any startup wizard you see. So that's how to bypass factory reset protection on a Qualcomm Android device using NCK Box Qualcomm module.